Hey, buddy. I am out here literally taking a forest bath, Shinrin Roku, under a canopy of some of the oldest growth, biggest trees in the state of Florida. And I met a guy out here and we started talking, Jeff Thomas. We'd still be talking, I think. We both like to talk. And just another walker. He gets high on life, his words, not mine. And we even took a selfie and traded phone numbers because he and his wife are going to Alaska, coming back to Oregon, and he's never hiked in the gorge. And that just happens to be my specialty. So made another friend out here on the trail. Love you. See you later. Adios. Hey, I got an idea. How about if I jog for a little while? In those days, John the Baptist came preaching in the desert of Judea and saying, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near." This was he who was spoken of by the prophet Isaiah, the voice of one calling in the wilderness, "Prepare the way for the Lord. Make straight paths for him." And so John came preaching the coming of the King of Heaven and baptizing in the Jordan River. His garments were made of camel's hair, and around his waist he wore a leather belt, and his diet consisted of locusts and wild honey. People went out to see him from Galilee, Jerusalem, and the whole region across the Jordan. Confessing their sins, they were baptized by him in the Jordan River. When John saw that many of the Pharisees and the Sadducees came to the place where he was baptizing, he said to them, "You brood of vipers, who has warned you to flee from the coming wrath? Produce fruit in keeping with repentance, but do not think you can say to yourself, 'We have Abraham as our father,' for I tell you, out of these rocks God can raise up children for Abraham. The axe is already laid at the root of the trees, and every tree which does not produce good fruit will be cut down and thrown in the fire. I baptize you with water for repentance, but after me comes one more powerful than I, the thongs of whose sandals I'm not worthy to stoop and untie. He'll baptize you with the Holy Spirit and with fire. His winnowing fork is in his hand, and he will clear his threshing floor, gathering the wheat into his barn and burning the chaff with unquenchable fire." Then Jesus came from Galilee to the Jordan to be baptized by John. But John tried to deter him, saying, "I need to be baptized by you, and do you come to me?" Jesus said, "Let it be so." Now, I can't do it.
It's just real slippery, and I could break a leg out here. I mean, it's not very high, but it's high enough for me to hurt myself. Yeah, well, but I made
a shelf here to set my camera on to do all that.